Ending drink driving in the EU could prevent 5,000 road deaths every year. First-time heavy drink drivers and repeat offenders are a big part of the problem. Several European countries now allow participation in an alcohol interlock program as an alternative to a driving ban. Every time you use your car, you need to blow in the device to prove you haven't been drinking. If you're over the limit, the car won't start. The best programs require the driver to follow a rehabilitation program, as well as regular checks of the data on the device. Research shows alcohol interlock programs cut reoffending rates during and after participation. France requires alcohol interlocks in all buses and coaches. Lorry and taxi fleets are also using the technology in several countries. ETSC would like to see alcohol interlock programs in every European country and mandatory installation of the devices in all professional vehicles.